guys, today I'm going to show you how to install D-Link and face recognition successfully. This should work on any Linux computer and Ubuntu. First of all, we open the terminal using the shortcut Ctrl, Alt and T, or you can just open it here from my Linux. And then you install the dependencies. I'll copy the commands in the video description below so that you may copy and use it. Then you will be required to enter your command, your password as a super user. Installed. Then install this other dependency. You will also have to install this. And then you have to update your modules and libraries. Good, everything is updated. You now install CMake using the command shown on the screen. And then you need Scikit-Image for image processing, for face recognition. So you may decide to install also this. And then you guys will also install this library called Scikit-Learn. In the terminal, you will see me using Python 3.6 flag M because I want to install the library specifically in the Python version 3.6. I have so many Python versions and it may result in conflicts, so that is why I have to use this command instead of mpip3 install the library. For you guys, you may just have to type pip3 install the library, unlike me. So you guys will just install this. But for me, I will use Python 3.6 flag M and then install Scikit-Learn. Sorry, this should be pip, not pip3. This should be pip. Sorry for that. Now we have successfully installed the packages joblib, numpy, skypy and scikit-learn. So now we may just have to, we may jump here and install the cmec library. Sorry for the typo here, it should be pip, not pip3. Good. Now we install the dlib library. Sorry guys, again we have to change this to pip, not pip3. Successful. Finally guys, we come now to face recognition library. Let us install it. Sorry. This should be pip. You guys should not make that mistake. Should be pip. But if you guys have only one Python 3 version, you just use the command pip3 install and then the library. So as you can see, face recognition has been installed successfully. You can just check from my IDE. This is from my IDE. Now I've imported face recognition. Let us see. As you can see, the module there is the module, and we can access the functions, so meaning it was successfully installed. It was successfully installed, and that's it, guys. Look out for more videos. See you next time. Subscribe.